Graphene is an amazing new material. It was discovered in 2004, and it consists of carbon atoms arranged in a perfect hexagonal lattice. Another structure of carbon is graphite, where the carbon atoms are laid out and stacked up in sheets. If you separate out just one atomic layer of graphite, this is graphene. Because graphene is only one atom thick, it has some amazing properties. It's fantastically strong, it's very light, it's extremely flexible, and it conducts electricity and heat better than almost any other material.